In this video we trying to achieve this design using HTML and CSS. Now we create subsection and new line adding into, so we can create short underline. For this we have to add content property to our span using after of CSS and also bottom border, so it's display on the browser. Add in content property with double quotes as blank, after this display as block and add width 54 pixel, do not forget add border bottom 13 pixel, and border color as orange.